Yes, you are. Let's go.
Daniel, take him and show him what to do.
Jacob, follow me.
It's his first time he's ever hunted Easter eggs, isn't it?
Yep.
Let's throw that grass out.
Daniel, why don't you?
Pink's your color, kid.
Let's go. Let's go get it. Where are the eggs? Where are the eggs?
They're behind you. They're everywhere. Most of them in the backyard. Ew, what is that?
It's a
dead animal?
No.
The egg, buddy. There you go. Yay! He's a natural. Well, that's the best part. Good boy.
Jacob, look. Jacob. I want my egg. You're not supposed to throw
them. No, that's not the purpose.
Throw my egg. I took like 2 minutes to make that. No!
There you go.
I'm mad at you now. Here's the egg I stepped on.
There's no eggs out here, kid. You're just going down the road.
Actually, there is an egg by the mailbox.
Is there?
Yeah, I put one over there.
You're in the wrong yard. You're going to get caught trespassing. Where's Daniel?
No!
I don't want to start.
Jacob! Melted.
Is it?
Come
Oh, that was terrible.
All right, let's go find another one. Look. Look, come here. Yay, Jacob.
There's one right here. Jacob, look here. Look. Ew, no, don't touch that one. Somebody stepped on it or something.
How can I get any more?
Looks like you got them all. Jerk. This egg hog. Where'd he go?
Daniel won't leave it for Jason. Let him do it.
That was wet.
Jacob, come get this egg.
Jacob.
No, here's another one. Jacob.
Yeah.
There's probably no more to be had.
Oh, yeah.
Daniel, let your little brother get a couple. Y'all went
back behind them where they all were and gathered them. I did. Me, sorry.
Come
here,
Jake. Go
for the gold, baby.
Oh, no, no, no.
Yeah!
Yeah,
get rid of them. Throw them all out in the yard. That boy. Nice. Yes. You just did all the dirty work for him. That's all you did. Jacob's smart.
I'm down here in the yard.
Jacob's not smart.
Yes, he is.
Don't step on my morning glories. I have flowers planted over there.
He knew where all those eggs were. He just let you do all of his work for him.
That's my favorite egg.
Come over here, Jacob. There's more. Well, Daniel's very competitive with the one-year-old.
Candy.
Get him out of the flower
bed, please.
Yes.
I gotta get a Kleenex.
We've
got snot all over
the nose.
Bring
him over here.
Take him in the backyard.
I see one.
Right here. Take him in the backyard. I'm going,
Mom. Jacob, right here, buddy. Where are you going? Good boy. That's a good boy. Oh, Mom. Oh, boy. There's none in there. There's one around the back. Or there was. Not anymore. Some other kid got it. One, Jacob. Look, here it is. Come here. Jacob. Jacob.
Look, yay, Mommy.
That's not it. Why not? Now, here, Jacob. Jacob. Look. There you go. Good boy. Get your bucket.
We don't need that.
Back here.
I got them all.
Probably did.
I'm going to take them all out there in the front yard and hide them all again in the front.
I bet he got most of them. I know he didn't get some of those over there in the deep grass.
Where?
By the fence. I doubt he, very seriously, he found those.
Come on, Jacob.
Hope I don't have a nail in it. What? You're on tape, so I don't want to hear it if it's dirty. Don't say it.
It's not dirty.
Well, it's probably not good, though. If you're coming to the back saying, you know what she said?
She said, obviously, they...
Get a switch out on you.
Ooh.
It's about to get real up in here. Oh boy, Daniel. We're gonna bring more than a switch.
Smack down. I could knock you out with this. You can't do crap. Your mama fight. Faith in your mama.
Yeah, you might want to consider that before you start saying your mama jokes.
What?
Hey, that's enough. Put the rake down. Throw it here. Throw it to me. Throw it.
No, you're not the best.
No, you're not. Now she's got two eggs and you have none. You're in trouble. You gotta throw it where he's gonna be, not where he's at. Get away from me. Oh, he nailed her.
Joe Ma fight. Here's an egg to throw at her. Oh, dude, God. Why are you making the devil eggs?
Thank you. I don't know. He went around front. Maybe you don't see it, but I do. He looks more like John Michael every day.
John Michael?
You ever notice that? Oh, who's talking?
John Michael's not. No,
he looks just like John Michael to me.
He doesn't look anything like Dylan, though. Except his skin color, maybe. If he had the net still on it, he could be in there all by himself.
Well, it was beyond repair.
Yeah. Can't have anything like that out here. Too much wind.
Stop. You're scaring me.
The ground will catch him if he falls.
Yeah, the ground will catch him. And then Mom will yell.
I just don't take a breath without yelling, do I?
No. Well, you will.
What happened? What happened?
I saw it.
You ready to get down from there, buddy?
Always meow. My fat feet.
I'm not looking at your feet. I'm looking at your attire. Very funny looking. Very Thanks. Amusing. Still beautiful.
No, I'm not.
Says who?
Me.
You don't count.
You down? You're wet.
Wet?
He's drooled. OMG.
He probably don't need to go in there.